So real quick, I'd like to dedicate this next song to a very good friend of mine named Jeff Austin. And I'd love for you guys, instead of a moment of silence, a moment of loudness. Make sure he can hear you right now.